Oh my goodness, that was a huge bite, Yuzu.